The broom challenge.
Yes.
You probably, I woke up and saw everybody standing their broom. And it all started because people said that NASA tweeted saying that it could only happen one day and yesterday was the day, but none of that's true.
No, that's not the case.
You can do it whenever you want.
Right, and even right now we have our broom in the Fox 23 studios balanced, and it's been going for almost 2.5 hours now. So you can see that is the broom at one of our weather walls, and we can see that the broom is standing by itself. I promise it's not leaning up against that wall. There actually is a shadow. One of our people have walked around to make sure, but what's happening is actually the center of gravity for the broom is closer to the ground. And if we can take this camera that is kind of zoomed in on my fingers. So I have two items here. I have one of those photo props that has lips on it, and then I have a pencil. And you can see the pencil isn't quite centered, and that's because its center of gravity is a little bit closer to this eraser. Whereas this photo prop, well, it's leaning right now, but it's still balancing. It's a little bit more centered. So when you're looking at a broom, its center of gravity is closer to the ground, which makes it a little bit easier to balance.
Because the bottom's wider and heavier.
Right, because there's not as much weight to pull it over. A lot of the weight is down at the ground. So that's what we're seeing, is that we actually have that center of gravity a little bit closer to the ground rather than the tilt of the axis. So